there, Lara?
Alex, I've been trying to reach you all morning.
We just got to the beach. Boat's in pretty bad shape. Without the right tools, we might have trouble getting it up and running. Could sure use your help down here.
See what you can do. I'm on my way.
Watch yourself out there.
Lara, are you there? Alex said that you're on your way down.
I should be there soon. I need to tell you something.
What's going on?
I don't think we can leave this island. Something is keeping us here. I have to go back to the monastery.
Are you sure?
Yes, Sam. I need you to keep this to yourself for now. I'm going to help Reyes fix that boat, but then I'm taking it inland.
Lara, I don't know about this.
Just trust me. It's the only way.
All right. You be careful.
You've got to be kidding me. Now what? tells me the others found an easier way down. Made it. Now, where are they?
Yes, I know, there was no voice. I really apologize, my microphone was off. It is cool, 30 minutes of a gondola transport, a special one. We first raided the Stormguard Sanctum tomb. And during our gondola transport, we found out that the Endurance crew made it to the beach. Lara was speaking to Sam and tells her that they won't make it from the island alive. This is why Lara wants to go back to the monastery. Now, before that, let's see what we find on the beach and maybe we can help the Endurance crew in any way. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, watch the next episode and don't forget to subscribe.